Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. One of our followers asked us this question. The question is, how long do I need to wait for a decision on my naturalization application? He says that I just had an interview last month and I passed it. How long will it take to receive the oath ceremony for me to be able to get the certificate for citizenship for naturalization? So this is what I can tell for this follower. I mean, since you just attended the interview last month, it's probably that immigration officer is in the process of approving, submitting your application for approval to his or her supervisor. And once, you know, they made the decision, they will mail you the actually notification for the oath ceremony, but which this may take actually up to 3 months. So do not worry if it's not right away. Sometimes applicants wait and they say, oh, you know, we have to hear right away. So, but you know, you don't always have to hear it right away. So it may take up to 3 months after the actual interview. But there are also some reasons of why there are delays. We could say one of them is actually most important ones, the background check or security check, which sometimes takes time for the officer to be able to get the actual approval and see the clearance of the security issues. So what I could recommend you, if this takes more than 3 months, contact your attorney or contact an attorney or contact immigration office to find out why they have not made the decision yet.